The next dance is called Tsurukame Ondo. This one's a little slower, but it's a really cool dance. So you face counterclockwise and you wait 8 counts. And you clap cho-chon, ga-chon. You're going to step with your right, your foot is going to step right and tap left. And your arms are open to kind of the inside, like a little over 90 degree angle. And then when you step with your left, step forward with your left, you're going to do a half moon. Tap. Then right, do the same arm, right, tap. And then left, tap half moon. Okay? Try that again. Okay, start with cho-chong, ga-chong. Right, tap, left, tap, right, tap, left, tap. Step back right, your arms go down to the side. Step back left, your arms go down to the left. Then you're gonna circle, half circle to the right. Right, left, right, your arms do that same movement. Then left, right, left. Then you do cho-chong, ga-chong, starts again.
Okay, yeah, so first practice will
really
be
simple dance.
Okay. Stay tuned.
Stay.